Today in this video, we will learn about how to log out FTP in Filezilla completely. If you have logged in your FTP in Filezilla in a public PC, logout is essential. Now, in order to log out, first of all, open your Filezilla and then go to Site Manager under FTP. Now here, you will find so many entries which contains your data. Simply select these entries and delete them. Finally, click over OK. Now, you just need to exit the Filezilla.